Welcome back. Panaji Municipality's ward number 17 is facing a garbage and sewage treatment problem for the past decade. And yes, people are also fed up of water scarcity. Some houses from Batle, Chinchone and Wadlebat fall under this ward. People from this ward have only one demand. The winning candidate should solve their problems at first instance. Watch Prudence special report, Battle for Capital.
Babush Monserrat dropped Uday Madkaikar from his panel. Uday was his candidate from ward number 17. Now Uday is contesting as an independent candidate from this ward. It will be interesting to see whether Uday surpasses Babush Monserrat's candidate Prajyot Vaingankar. Part of Batlem, Chichole and Wadlebat comes under this ward. This ward has 1,035 voters, which includes 541 males and 494 females. Nilesh Ramnath Khandeparkar is contesting on Panji first panel. Babush Monserrat's panel is promoting Prajyot Vaingankar. This ward has every possible problem a ward can have. People want that winning candidate should solve all the problems of this ward.
Amka ta yaisan udak hai na, udak ekut time eta te bhi sarke hai na. Ani me rastyan kachra patta, yopa vaspa problem jata rachcha da. Ani kachra ka CCP ka clean karna, kachra ashet padlela kitla varsha jaile da. Kachra clean jayna kay na.
या वॉर्डाच्या विनिंग कॅन्डिडेटा कडल्यान तुमची किती एक्सपेक्टेशन असा
डेव्हलपमेंट असं
म्हणजे मातशें उदकाचे मातशें कितें करपाचें नळाचे उदीक सारके दिवपाचे आमकां आनी मातशें कचऱ्याचे मातशें आनी गटरां बांदूंक जाय.
कॅन्डिडेट ऑफ पणजी फर्स्ट निलेश खांडेपारकर इज यूथ ओरिएंटेड. ही वॉन्ट्स एम्प्लॉयमेंट अँड प्रोग्रेसिव्ह लाईफ फॉर द यूथ फ्रॉम दीस वॉर्ड.
स्पेशली लोकांनी व्हडले भाटान आमकां सांगला की लास्ट कॅन्डिडेट आमी निवडून दिलो तेका आमी अजून 5 वर्सांनी पळोवंक ना म्हणून तो आमकां सारकें स्पेशली सांगला लोकांनी पण अशें हें फुडें जावंक करना हेंवूय सांगलां. लास्ट 8 वर्सां पळयता की भुरगे सारके वायट मार्गाक गेल्ले आसा. भुरग्यांच्या हातीन अजून म्हणजे स्पोर्ट्साचे बॅटां जावं बॉल हे दिसना भलत्योच वस्तू दिसता ते आमकां चेंज करपाक जाय. आनी भुरग्यांक सेल्फ एम्प्लॉयड दिवपाचो विचार आसा लायक हॉर्टिकल्चर जावं तिंका सेल्फ कितें बिजनस असो करपाक तो म्हाजो हेल्प आसतलो तिंकां.
पणजी प्रोग्रेसिव्ह फ्रंट कॅन्डिडेट प्रज्योत वांगणकार and Uday Madkaikar were out of reach. Prudent tried to contact them both for their side, but both were not reachable. A reporter from Panji, Devidas Kamli, with video journalist Sushant Pal.
Dairy farmers have asked Goa Dairy to pay them more from the day the Premier Milk Agency increased milk prices. Goa Dairy will decide about the rise after presentation of the state budget.
ते कितें म्हणटा एप्रिलांतल्यान आमी दिता न्ही आमी म्हणटा एप्रिलांतल्यान आमकां दिवंक नाका आमकां त्या दिसा वाडयला म्हणजे फाटल्या ह्या नवीन बोर्डान कितें केलां गेले 3 वर्सां रेट वाडयलो की आमकां वाडयला तसोच आमकां ह्या फावटी जाय
फुडें वचपाचो
कितलो कितलो वाडून
तुमी
हे जाय 3 रुपये जर वाडयला जाल्यार आमकां 2.5 रुपये तरी दर वाडय.
Akhil Goa Dood Utpadak Utkarsh Sangathna has also demanded that government should increase subsidy on milking machinery from existing 30% to 70%.
The milking machine at 25% to 30%
is kidya. No, at present kitle dita tu pate?
30%.
30%. Sarke exact
30%.
70% du paachi.
70% du chi.
70%. Milking. And yes ki asal tala they should give 90%.
They have also demanded minimum 35% rise in incentives on milk per liter, rupees 1 per kg as incentive on feed, veterinary service by government, pension scheme for dairy farmers. A reporter from Ponda, Vivek Prabhu.
Finally, there is some good news for the state. Goa has emerged as the number one state in India to have the least tobacco consumption. According to a recent Gates survey published by World Health Organization and Central Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, the consumption of tobacco in Goa is on the decline.
A workshop on training of medical and paramedical staff in Goa on tobacco cessation was held on Thursday. It was held at Directorate of Health Services. Health Minister Vishwajit Rane emphasized the government's role in taking preventive and creating awareness of such issues.
And when we talk about prevention, it is necessary for the government to take proactive steps as far as such activities, whether it is smoking or whether it is like controlling diabetes. Basically, all these things only amount to creating education and awareness among the people. people have to go to these PHCs, CHCs, and whatever support. I think Dr. Shekhar Sarkar has been active on this front, on this tobacco control program. It's necessary, right, from the college, schools, to create that sort of awareness.
General Secretary of Note India, Dr. Shekhar Sarkar, mentioned that tobacco consumption in Goa is on the decline.
And see the decline from 1984 to 2002, and recent GATS study, GATS study, which is released by Ministry of Family and Health Welfare and WHO, show that Goa is number one on the scene today in least consumption of tobacco, because the total number of tobacco use is only 15%. It is the least amount. First, Punjab was number one, because Punjab by religion, Sikhs are not allowed to smoke. But now we have overtaken, and I hope we continue to maintain this our strategy.
Dr. Sarkar also urged the Chief Minister to ban sale of single cigarettes in Goa. He also urged the CM to raise tax levels by a minimum of 10% on cigarettes, BDs and pan masala in the forthcoming budget session. Our reporter Jason Suarez with video journalist Ravindra Darvi.
Sunanda Mane said that 400 students from Goa will be benefited by a job and life skills program organized by Lend a Hand India. The project is called Swadin. This is a nationwide program. Lend a Hand India is funding this program. A Swadin Yatra will be held on 4th March. Students from Ibrahimpur, Mashe, Kavle and Neora will participate in this Yatra.
भारतामध्ये हायस्कूलमधल्या मुलांसाठी जॉब आणि लाईफ स्किल प्रोग्रॅम स्वतःच्या पायावर उभे राहणे किंवा योग्य प्रकारचा जॉब मुलांना मिळण्यासाठी जे शिक्षण गरजेचं आहे ते शिक्षण देण्यासाठी हा प्रोजेक्ट आहे.
स्वाधीन यात्रा विल बी हेल्ड ऑन मार्च 4th.
आणि यातला एक भाग म्हणजे 4 तारखेला आम्ही एक विद्या एक स्वाधीन यात्रा ऑर्गनाइज केलेली आहे.
स्टुडंट्स फ्रॉम इब्राहिमपूर, माशे, कवळे अँड नेवरा विल पार्टिसिपेट इन स्वाधीन यात्रा.
इंट्रोडक्शन टू बेसिक टेक्नॉलॉजी या विषयामध्ये बेसिक इंजिनिअरिंग, एनर्जी आणि एन्व्हायरमेंट, ॲग्रिकल्चर आणि ॲनिमल हजबंडरी आणि होम अँड हेल्थ या 4 विषयांचं बेसिक एक्सपोजर मुलांना दिलं जातं. आणि या 4 विषयांमध्ये गेल्या 6 ते 8 महिन्यामध्ये या 4 शाळांमधल्या मुलांनी जे जे काही शिकलं आहे ती प्रात्यक्षिकं ते प्रोजेक्ट्स आम्ही डिस्प्ले करणार आहोत.
रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम पोंडा विवेक प्रभू.
लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक. स्टे ट्यून्ड.